It's like a blessing for me from Allah before I leave Saudi for good. Unbelievable. It's priceless. I live in Al Khobar. I come to Saudi Arabia because my husband work here. I apply. There was a lady called me from Hajj and she said, "Farida, congratulations. Mabruk, you are accepted for Hajj." I was like, "Oh, really?" And here I am. Alhamdulillah. Now I'm happy. Everything happens is for real. We do it all online, but it's very well organized. It's very well organized. Amazing. And my hats off to Ministry of Hajj, to Ministry of Health also, that already came to my house, did the PCR test, gave vaccine. When I go to the mall, for example, I bring my kids, and the Saudi woman like, "Oh, mashallah, mashallah," they are happy with the kids. Because of this situation, this pandemic situation, everybody in difficult situation, and we have to go back to Indonesia. About to leave Saudi Arabia, it makes me sad, you know. That one makes me sad.